shy young mate has took a room down at the village inn. Her bedside light is oh so bright and the curtains oh so thin. At 9 o'clock she enters a room, at 9:30 she sleeps. Lord Clarendon walks quickly on, but naughty Samuel peeps. On Tuesday night I kissed her hand, oh I was very keen. It was 11 inches long, the biggest hand I've seen. But as I kissed that hand, a thought into my mind was put. If that hand had been 1 inch longer, I'd have kissed the foot. I said, pray tell me, what would you do if you fell in the sea one day? Would you tear all your clothes off so that you might swim away? She said, I would keep my blouse on, that's the method I'd employ. For the air gets underneath it, and it acts just like a boy.
Gentlemen, very much indeed, and that's all we've time for now, but we look forward to seeing you all again very, very soon. Till then, bye-bye.